They're off in the Noble Damsel. Valedictorian goes out to the early lead. Capla Temptress and Betty F are right behind second and third. Then Bellevay on the inside, significant form. And at the back of the field is Stella de Camelot. On to the backstretch, and Valedictorian leads the way, opening up to lead by two. Capla Temptress, significant form, and Betty F are lined up right behind. And then a break of another two to Stella de Camelot and Bellevay, who are just four lengths off the lead in the run up the backstretch. First quarter up in 23.67 seconds for Valedictorian, who's on top by three quarters of a length. Betty F sneaking through on the inside into second position. Significant form is three deep. Between those two is Capla Temptress. Bellevay is fifth. And on hold at the back is Stella de Camelot. She's four lengths from front-running Valedictorian, who races for the far turn in front. The half mile was 46.78 seconds, a solid tempo as they make their way into the far turn. Betty F in significant form, her second and third. Capla Temptress giving way between horses. Stella de Camelot's three wide, and Bellevay is on the rail. It is Valedictorian on top as they make their way around the far turn. But here comes significant form, and she's moving up alongside as Joe Bravo goes to a drive on front-running Valedictorian. Significant form ranging up alongside under John Velazquez. Stella de Camelot is coming up on the outside. Furlong to run. Significant form shaken up on the lead here. And then it's Stella de Camelot who's moved up into second, and Valedictorian is third. A record-tying ride here for John Velazquez, his 660th graded stakes score on significant form. Then Stella de Camelot, a photo between Valedictorian and Bellevay.